Hello children, today's paragraph is my memorable trip. But before we start the video, if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe so that you don't miss the further uploads, which can be letters, applications, stories, etc. And if you want Hindi paragraphs, you can go to my second channel, that is Aao Hindi Seekhen. Its link has been given in the description box. Now let's start our paragraph, my memorable trip. Last year in June, I got a chance to enjoy my holidays at Shimla. I was very happy. I went there with my family. We went by train from Kalka. Hardly had the train covered a few miles when the air seemed to cool down. The hills presented a lovely sight. The train went round the winding track. The hills were covered with tall pine trees and beautiful flowers. As the train reached Shimla, snow-covered hills presented a wonderful scene. We stayed there for 10 days. We visited all places worth seeing. We went to see wild flowers, Tara Devi Temple, Jaku Temple and Kufri, etc. It was a thrilling experience. We spent most of our time on the Mall and the Ridge. We made returned journey by bus. The memory of my pleasant visit will remain ever fresh in my mind. It was the most memorable trip of my life. I hope you would have liked the video, and if you have liked it, please share it. Thank you.